Welcome tonight. We will read Micah 4, 2 and 5. Read it in English. What do you have in Spanish? English? English first then. Spanish.
No, five.
Okay, it reads five.
All the nations may walk in the name of their God, but we will walk in the name of their Lord, our God, forever and ever.
Maya, turn around and put the phone down. Put it down. Not yet. Put it down. Put it on the table.
And then you just correct that one word.
I'd rather you with me. Y muchas naciones se acercarán diciendo, venga, subamos al monte del Señor, a la casa del Dios de Jacob. Dios mismo nos instruirá. On the table and don't touch it.
You heard it before?
What?
You niggered it up.
No, you never heard that expression before?
No.
That's a real
Revelation.
Expression.
It's still real for me.
Revelation 18:4. This one is for your brother.
Well, you sat after that.
Maya, leave it on top of the table.
I don't even have it. Frank, do I have my phone in my hand?
No.
Where is the phone?
I don't.
Come on, Frank, look.
On the
there you go.
I don't see it. Move it where I can see
you
it.
You can have your
don't
hand
don't touch it. Don't touch it.
I wasn't touching it.
Your hand was on it.
No, I wasn't. No, it wasn't. It was right here. I didn't even touch it.
Revelation 18:4.
Ninguna
de 1 Thessalonians.
1 Father.
First Thessalonians 1:8. 1:8 and 9. First Thessalonians 1:8 and 9. Maya, read it in English.
But it's in Spanish.
Read it in English or have your mother read it first in Spanish and you repeat the words.
But Mama, was I reading it wrong?
No.
So
don't start reading.
¿Cuál es el número?
8 y 9. Pero, ¿por qué si no estaba leyendo mal?
Que repita lo que tú dices.
Ok, me deja lo que quiere que yo lea primero.
¿Pero por qué?
Deja estar leyendo.
Pero a mí no me gusta eso.
Because I love you.
You don't love me.
All right then. Read it.
Why do you love me? You never love me. What the hell?
So close. Don't kiss my pearl. Let's go to bed.
What?
Don't
kiss my pearl. Don't kiss my pearl. Let Mama read it first.
I like that. El 8, porque saliendo de vosotros, la palabra del Señor ha resonado, no solo en Macedonia y Acaya, sino que también por todas partes vuestra fe. Dios se ha divulgado.
El Dios se ha divulgado.
De modo que,
nosotros no tenemos,
necesidad de hablar,
nada.
El 9 también.
El 9.
Okay, now go to 1 Thessalonians 2:13.
You know what school?
Carson.
I know school's done.
Why is there something called an internet? We have to turn it into
the internet. Fine. Oh,
it's 24th. Today?
Today?
Yeah.
By midnight?
You need to
do
that
now.
True. It's
11:30. The
number called?
2:13. 1 Thessalonians. 2:13.
Por eso también nosotros sin cesar
damos gracias
a Dios de que cuando recibisteis la palabra de Dios,
que oísteis de nosotros la
aceptasteis, no como la palabra de hombre, sino como la que realmente es,
sino como
lo que
realmente es.
La palabra de Dios, lo cual también hace su obra en vosotros los que creéis.
En vosotros los que creéis.
Thank you, good night. God bless you and those that surround.